At London College of Fashion, we are using tools like artificial intelligence, 3D photography, and mixed reality to generate more inspiring ways of blending physical and digital worlds. We decided to work with photogrammetry to digitize models instead of having to generate them purely artificially.
I feel like, wow, I'm kind of in the future. When I saw my digital twin, I felt very excited.
I did the code, so obviously I've imagined it on a runway or a photo shoot. Bringing it in a virtual world, I didn't expect that level of details.
Microsoft Azure for processing those highly advanced 3D files is very important when it comes to the depiction of physical fabric in a digital sense.
The physical prototype, it just gave me the structure of the garment, but it's very difficult for me to envision the fabric and texture on the design. Now I can just play around on my laptop to try different versions of my designs and try different material on that.
Designers could collaborate with artificial intelligence to be able to have like a new inspiration generated for them.
I know some people may fear of this technology, but from my point of view, I feel like these tools are very powerful to helping all creators to create their work more efficiently.
A garment's carbon footprint is produced 80 to 90% during that design and manufacturing process. So AI together with digital design could help lots of fashion brands to be able to do the sampling and manufacturing stages digitally.
The amount of fabric that we use are insane. We need to change that, and these tools could help us to change that.
It's about using digital tools to enhance creativity, improve sustainability, and craft incredible new experiences. The future of fashion expression is here.